The principal at Henry Clay High School says that a student left a threatening letter at the school. It was found yesterday. In a letter to parents today, officials say the anonymous letter threatened violence at the school. The principal says the threat is not credible, but they have found the student responsible for the letter and say, quote, appropriate action is being taken. Principal Paul Little thanked the students who alerted officials to that letter.